Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 8, Verse 17. Then Solomon went to Ezion-geber and to Eloth by the sea in the land of Edom.